he's talking, you're cleaning. I'm not going to play. Please find a chair.
Hello, my name is Mario Trujillo. I'm going to 7th grade here at Horizon Middle School. Also, I'm thriving in Neon Learning. I'm here to talk about the use of the drugs and residency and how it came to be. It started in 1985. People wore red ribbons for a fallen DEA agent who was brutally tortured. DEA agent's name was Enrique Cameron. Who worked undercover to stop illegal drugs from the border of the U.S. and Mexico until he was captured. After his death, the Red Ribbon moved to California and reached homesteads as it got bigger and bigger until 1998. Red Ribbon Week was now a national holiday. As today, we wear red ribbons to promise not to do drugs under his name of this anymore. Drugs and also drugs can also ruin your life, your family relationship, and cost a career face as an teacher's personality and for your head. The three top drugs are alcohol, cocaine, and marijuana. These can also affect your friends too. For example, if a person sees another person drinking, the other person will want to do it and the cycle will keep continuing. More people can lose their life because of one person. Some types are also abused, such as medical marijuana, that can be used to heal different kinds of cancer. Pain is just flat out bad. Great body. It messes up your nose and it hurt your heart too. Alcohol can also hurt your stomach and driveways and your head. Living a drug-free life is good for your life and your friends. Remember that when you wear the red ribbon for the DEA agent that's called to protect the citizens of the U.S. and Mexico and keeping the people of both those countries drug-free. Thank you.